Guys, this is how to use the headlight washers on a Mercedes C-Class. So the car has to be running. If it's daytime, your headlights have to be switched to the on position, or the headlights have to be on, at night time. And then you go to your washer stalk and you double tap this 3 times. That's it.